Namaste guys, Rajesh here from Namaste Tech, and in this video, I'm going to do a speed test, multitasking and NAND storage comparison between the Honor View 20 and the OnePlus 6T. So in this video, I'm actually using a OnePlus 6, but I have conducted the same test on the OnePlus 6T as well, and the results were the same. Since both these devices have the same internals, their performance is the same. So the Honor View 20 ideally competes with the OnePlus 7, but that's still a few months away from launch. So let's see how it compares to the Snapdragon 845 powered OnePlus 6T. This is our usual speed test comparison. So this means that we'll be opening 9 set of applications and games on both these devices. This includes heavy games like Asphalt 8, Asphalt 9, Temple Run 2, Hill Climb Racing 2, along with apps like Camera, Chrome, Excel, Photoshop Lightroom, and Snapseed. In the first round of the speed test, we'll be opening these 9 set of applications, and for the second round, we'll be opening the same set of applications but from the RAM of the phone so as to check their multitasking performance. The Honor View 20 did extremely well in our speed test and took 52 seconds, while the OnePlus 6 took 57 seconds. That's a difference of 5 seconds. And the impressive performance of the Honor View 20 can be attributed to its slightly faster clocked Kirin 980 chipset. The OnePlus 6 might have lost here, but still its overall performance was extremely impressive. Both these devices are blazing fast. Both phones also performed admirably in the multitasking department and did not unload any single application or game. At the end of our comparison, both phones had oodles of free RAM. The excellent performance of the Honor View 20 can be also attributed to its faster NAND. It performs slightly better than the OnePlus 6 in the sequential read and notably better in the random write benchmarks, which allows it to load heavy applications faster than the OnePlus 6. Overall, the OnePlus 6 or 6T gives good competition to the View 20, but the latter, being a 2009 smartphone, is simply faster. So that's it for this video guys. What do you think about this comparison? Drop a comment below and let us know. And if you have not already subscribed to our channel, please do so. Thanks for watching.